Wilkes-Barre police arrest a Kingston man they believe was involved in various crimes in the area. 22-year-old Dashawn Armstong allegedly entered an apartment along West Ross Street and stole items belonging to tenants. Police also obtained video they claim shows Armstong involved in several other incidents in the Wilkes-Barre and Kingston areas.